Welcome to online scrutiny tutorial. First, open the Google Chrome browser and type URL https://eval.jntuh.org.in. This is the login page and select event September 2020 and enter the user ID and password and enter the OTP received on your registered mobile and sign in as select as scrutinizer and click on login. This is the scrutinizer home page. All the subjects will be displayed here. You click any one of the subject. This is the scrutinizer page. So here it will be shown all the 32 pages student written answer script here, and this is the awarded marks summary. This is the e-marking. Okay, next I will try to explain one script by doing scrutiny one script. Here the candidate has written 8A question. So for that means for 8A question, the evaluator has to award the marks. Hence you have to click on 8A here. And please ensure whether it in e-marking panel it is displayed 8 and here and A here. Then click on M. M means marks to be awarded. So like that you have to go through the script. So here 8B he has written, for example. So again you have to select on 8B and please ensure whether it is displayed 8 here and B here. Once displayed, click on M. So 7A is written, for example. 7A is written, 7B also is written. So 7A also you have to written. Yeah, click on 7A and you have to keep it. Marks to be awarded. Similarly for 7B also. 7B also we have written. Here it has written 5A also. So 5A also have to click it and have to make click it on M means marks to be awarded. Here 5B also he has written. Like that you have to go to entire script, all 32 pages. Here 3B has written. 3B you have to click it 3B. Yeah. So like that you have to mention for all the questions. You have to go through entire script, even though it is empty, you have to go through all 32 pages. Now 32 pages completed. For the remaining questions, what I have to do is click on not attempted. That means student not attempted 1A. So how to click 1A and how to click on NA. 1B, right click on NB and how to click on NA. Like this you have to mention for all the remaining questions. So here for example I will do one mistake here. For example, fourth question AB student not attempted, but I will mention as marks awarded. For example, marks to be awarded, M I am giving here. I am giving for fourth question M I am giving here, and six as usual I am not attempted, only I am giving. So now for all eight questions is over. So now how to click on save and submit script. So an alert message showing submitted script cannot be reviewed again. Okay, please click on OK. Here, an alert message will be shown here. Please verify questions 3A, 4A, 4B, 5A before submit script. You have to cross verify these questions 3A, 4A, 4B, 5A. So 4A, 4B actually student not written. However, I wantedly mentioned M instead of. Okay, so to rectify this problem, you have to click on cancel. So 4A originally not attempted. Alert message will be shown here plus 4K. Similarly, 4B not attempted. Another one is 3A. Have to go to back script. Here 3B is written. Here 3A is written here. But what you have mentioned, not attempted to have mentioned. So you have to rectify this one. So marks to be awarded. So alert message will come. Click on OK. So now click on save and submit script. So alert message will come. Click on OK. Still, please verify question number 5A. Still one issue is there with 5A. So you can cancel and you can go through 5A. 5A what you have mentioned, marks to be awarded you have mentioned. So nowhere 5A question student not attempted. Hence you have to click on NA here. Okay. Now I think there no error will show now. So if you have, for sometimes what happened, Everett may do some mistake. For example, 5A originally student written, but Everett not awarded the marks. In that case, what you have to do is you have to mention in the remarks student attempted 5A question but not awarded the marks. Like that you have to mention and you have to submit it. So an alert message will be shown here. So 5A still we assume that Everett has done some mistake. So click OK to confirm. Once you click on OK, this script will be escalated to the evaluator. So now the one script is completed. This is the next script will be loading. This is the procedure. If you have any, if there is no discrepancy between evaluator and scrutinizer, the next script will automatically will be loaded. If any discrepancy is there, with the question number, it will be displayed here. And please verify once again. If you have still any discrepancy between evaluator and scrutinizer, there will be evaluator remarks also will be shown for that script. Please view the remarks of the evaluator, if any. Okay, please read the evaluator's remarks and proceed. If any discrepancy is there, please mention in remarks and submit the script. This is the procedure for scrutiny. And if you have any further doubts, you can call the technical helpline numbers available in the evaluation portal. Thank you.